Okay, I posted this on my page earlier, but I just wanted to talk about it a little bit more in case it was confusing and just kind of explain it to you guys and just talk it through. So when I woke up this morning, I received a word of knowledge, and what I heard was corona mass injections. Corona mass injections. Injections meaning like the you know what. We'll just say shot. So it was like injections of the masses, mass injections. And I knew when I heard it that it was a play on words with coronal mass ejections, like a CME, or I guess like a solar flare. You guys, I couldn't make that up if I tried. That was very strange. Okay, so I shared this with some of you guys earlier, and apparently some of you guys said that there's some stuff going on right now with CMEs. Now, I don't study or follow that type of thing. It just doesn't interest me, so I never really pay attention to that. So I have no idea what's going on regarding that. And then some of you guys had said, well, when I heard this, I was like, you know, obviously I knew what the Lord was saying about the mass injections because of everything that's going on right now and what they're pushing. But I'm like, why was it a play on words with basically a CME? Like, what kind of relationship or correlation could those things have? And then some of you guys told me that, and I don't know if it's true information or not, this is just what I was told. Apparently, like, I don't know who it was, like scientists or researchers or whoever makes this quote-unquote shot. I don't know who claims this or whatever, but apparently it's believed that a CME could somehow really negatively affect the you-know-what, the corona mass injections. I don't know if that's true or not. I don't know how. Please feel free to let me know any more information that you guys have on that. This stuff is just beyond me. This is just not the type of stuff that I really, I don't know. It didn't come from me. Okay, so just to recap, I heard corona mass injections, and I knew that it was a play on words with corona mass ejections. So, and then some of you guys said that they believe that it's possible that a CME could affect the you-know-what by giving people sores. And we know what the book of Revelation says about people breaking out in sores and what that's related to. So, I just wanted to share that with you guys and explain it a little bit better. Let me know if you have any questions, and like I said, let me know if you have any further information or understanding on this type of thing. I wouldn't be surprised if this video doesn't stay up very long, but what can you do? So, all right, bye.